Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I will talk about fingerprint sensor in your device Motorola G13. So if in this device Motorola G13 fingerprint sensor is not working or you are unable to unlock your phone with fingerprint, I will tell you how you can fix this problem. Before I start, don't forget to subscribe, and now let's watch complete video and learn how you can fix the fingerprint sensor in your device.